Hey, Peter.
Hey, David.
Well, it's really great for David and I to be here today because we're just going to briefly talk about how we best develop a strategy for the new Adelaide University.
We and our teams have been so engaged to date in the machinery of construction of the new Adelaide University that this is an amazing opportunity for us to step out from that type of activity and delivering something which is for everybody to contribute to, which is the strategy of the new university. In engaging in the way we're about to, and through an open co-creation phase, we're confident that we'll be able to leverage the very best and brightest ideas from across our institutions into a new and exciting strategy for Adelaide University.
Until now, it's been a relatively small part of our community that has contributed to the white paper, to our current strategic thinking, and we have a community of hundreds of thousands of people, and we're absolutely sure that we'll get ideas from that community that will assist us delivering faster and better against our ambitious vision for the university. If we do that, we'll all be better off, including South Australia.
Of course, a strategic plan has to cover all of the elements of operation of the institution and our trajectory into the future. And while some of those are set in terms of what we need to achieve to hit our goals, there are many elements that we're able to ask people to contribute to. Elements like the values and cultures of the organisation, elements like the organisational structure and elements of the structure of the institution itself, and the way in which we approach our mission and the great ideas we might have for the future.
One of the things that we really want to put to the test is the community's views on what our values should be. We know that the people who work in our two current institutions value something very highly, namely to educate people and to generate new ideas that will strengthen our societies. It's not about what is important, it is the importance of how we go about it to create a community of students, staff and supporters who treat each other so well that the energy is spent on landing the new ideas rather than arguing about them.
Of course, the challenge before us now is how do we get everybody involved? We can't have individual conversations with every single member of staff and the wider community in the organisation. We just don't have the time to deliver a plan against the timelines we've got. So what we'll employ is technology, and the technology we're going to use is a platform called IdeaPlace.
We hope that you now have a good idea about what we hope you can contribute to the new university through participating with open eyes and open mind and creativity towards our new strategic plan.
Universities are about ideas, and we're going to take your ideas and translate them into the action and the very fabric of the institution. This is a unique opportunity for every single member of our community to have equal voice on a playing field where everybody's level and where we can together deliver the future of our new institution.